Welcome to the Symantec eDiscovery Platform version 8, Create Legal Hold Notice Templates Demonstration. In this demonstration, you will create a template for a legal hold notice and then use that template to send a notice to a custodian. We will select our case, which is the Legal Users Course Case 1. We will then click the Add Custodian Notice. Then we will type in the notes in the hold info area. Then we will add an attachment. We will then add a survey question. Then we will save the template by clicking Save the Template. And give the template a name. And we will go to Akito Tanaka and use that template to send her a custodian notice. This concludes the demonstration.